I feel like today you played as well as you could have played today. Do you feel like you put your best performance in today?
No, at all. It was not one of my best matches. I played okay, but it's tough, you know. You're not used to play on those big courts, not used to play against those so good players, so it's a bit tough at the beginning, and you could see, I lost 7 games in a row to start the match, so against a player like Novak, then it's tough to react, but okay, I did my best, I fight, but it was far to be my best match, but what I can do, I fight, I did my best, and okay, next time I hope it will be a bit better, but it's not like I play a guy like 150 or 200, he's number one in the world, so it's a bit special also.
In the second set you played very well, you broke him and you had some good momentum going to the second set, and you were playing a lot of slice backhands, that gave him some trouble. Was that a tactic that you wanted to implement in the second set?
Yeah, it was my tactic at the beginning, but it's also my game, so it's tough for me to do somebody else, something else. I try to mix a lot, to be aggressive with my front, but the conditions were really slow, so he was moving good, so okay, it's tough to do winners against him, especially in this condition with the balls very, very slow, but okay, what I can do is that I did my best, but it was not a good match. It was a normal match, but I can do much better, but like I said, you're not used to play those guys, so it's very tough.
The last match you played against Djiri, he was serving for a set, you were able to come back, and it was a very good comeback from you to beat him. Do you feel that going into this match, when you have a tough match like that, does that help you mentally to prepare for these matches, or is it a whole different ballgame?
No, it's every match are different, you know. Okay, I was a little bit lucky against Malek, but it's far away already. It was like 4 or 5 days ago, so it's over, and okay, today, yeah, I had the chance. I was down, and I'm a fighter, so I knew I would fight. Okay, it's a little bit of pity that I lost the second set, because I think I have few chances, you know. Mm-hmm. I served for the set 6-5 again, 3 or 4 game points to do a tiebreak, but okay, now you don't think about the match before, you just try to do your best on the day, and that's it.
Thank you. Thanks.